Today's promise verse, Philippians chapter 3, verse 21. Who shall change your vile body, that it may be fashioned like unto his glorious body, according to the working whereby he is able in it to subdue all things unto himself.